Sometimes I get confused about those graphics, like there are three different art styles going on, like 360 image, 3D, like it's a lot.
Zara's drop. I don't know what could have happened. They checked in right after we realized they got K. But I haven't heard anything from them since.
I've been here before. They call this place the Pitch, because it's a goddamn tomb.
I was hoping for a break here, since the only drone activity seems to be the rail, but...
Vice, this tunnel runs 20 clicks under the mine. Considering how much shit they've thrown at me, it's going to be crawling with drones. I can cut some dead weight if I leave the hub.
No, the hub's too important.
Okay, that's not suspicious.
Cut the crap, runner. Do you want my help or not?
Aggressive. Do we have any bikes yet? I guess they unlock after the playthrough. Well, this tunnel is large, okay?
Mina, that's the Basilisk. It's the armored transport that uses these tunnels. You gotta fight your way up to the engineering or destroy it.
Why can't they ever be unarmed?
I see. It's like a running mission. To constantly speed up. Can I go any faster? It's long. Wait, what? Ow. Some upgrades I don't prefer. What the?
Yeah.
Oh shit! It's hard for shields here. Damn. I got a new weapon. Hard to aim. Oh my god. I can. Let me take laser. This is too distracting. Where? Beams. What? No, I wanted that. I just need to watch out for those trains, honestly. How's the train faster than me? That makes no sense. There's nothing to destroy, I don't get it. Oh. Oh, that's new. Yeah, I thought something was suspicious about it. Flag shot.
Flag shot.
Hello, BB. You can definitely see the difference when I'm in my comfort zone in terms of weapons and not. What the hell? Excuse me? Game. Oh, just the end. Holy! I mean, I don't know how I dodged that. I think I'm aiming the right thing. no idea how to dodge this. It is so bullshit! I found my new weapon. It's like cannon guns. And it was that easy. Still less. Hell yeah.